Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our show. And now, your host, the Hero of Wisdom.
What is up, guys? Hero of Wisdom. Oh, what the? Whoa, I can feel it when I touch my hands. That's weird. Anyway, welcome back to Battle Glide, and welcome to the new update 3.0. I wasn't going to make a video on this, but I actually got some comments suggesting that I make a video on this from my other Battle Glide video, which did a great amount. Thank you all so much for the support on that one. But I want to thank these commenters that are up on screen right now for giving me the idea to make this video. So this is the first time I've ever played on 3.0, so this is going to be less tutorial-ish, less kind of how the last video was, where I was more explaining how the game works for newcomers, and more me discovering it for the first time. I've seen a lot of the TikToks, and already I'm seeing there's two new time-of-day options. There's day rainy and night rainy, so you know what? Let's be Batman. Let's get some night rainy going. Okay, so here's the city at night. And the first thing I know is updated is that you can interact with cars. So let's find a car to interact with. Oh, there's actually a crime over here. It's the police.
Over here now.
Whoa.
Oh, didn't expect to see you dropping in. Look, we got a serious situation here. Hostages inside the bank. We could really use your help.
Oh my God.
Sure what you can do, but any assistance in getting those people out safely would be invaluable. Our intel suggests the perps are heavily armed and the hostages are on the main floor. Your best entry point is the rooftop, less chance of being spotted, and gives you a chance to scout the layout. Once you're in, assess the situation discreetly. Remember, the safety of those hostages is our top priority. Gear up, stay sharp, and let's bring those people home safely.
Okay. Well, this is the new update. What just happened? The cops are new. The cars are new. I don't want to touch the cars. I don't want them to get mad at me. And this is the bank. This is a new stealth mission thing, as far as I know, as far as I've seen on TikTok. And apparently we need to enter through the roof. Where is my entry point? Is this my entry point? No, it is not. Is this my entry point? Aha, is this my entry point? Oh, yes it is. I want non-lethal. I don't like doing guns. For now, let's do non-lethal. Oh, shoot. Okay, let's get a look-see here. So, those are the bad guys, and there's the hostages. So, let's see what we can do. Shoot. What am I supposed to do? Okay. So what I've learned is that and there's a safe thing. That's so cool. Okay, so them detecting you has become lowered. It used to be that the second day that you did anything, they would know you were there. But now you can be stealthy. Oh God, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm so scared. I'm definitely gonna get caught first try. Oh shit. Okay, that was it. That was it. No one noticed me. Alright, here we go. Let's kill this guy. Oh man. Phew. Alright, oh my God, this is so cool. Okay. This is actually, oh my God, you can automatically approach the gargoyles. Okay. Batman Arkham who? What if I just yank this guy?
Hey, yo!
Oh, this is actually wild, dude. Okay. Here we go. Another guy over here. Oh my god, I'm not slick. Whoo, whoo, whoo. What is he doing? Oh, that works. You know what? That works. That's better than nothing. You know, if I could suggest one thing, it'd be that we add web lines. Oh my god, come on. Does that work? Yeah, that totally works. Come on, dude. I'm goated. Oh, shoot. Are you going to notice that? You're not going to notice that? Okay, cool. Oh my god. Woo! Woo! I don't think I'll feel good about this video until I throw someone in their car. Oh, no way! I can throw it with one hand. Hold on. So what I saw is you can jump on top. This is what the TikTok said. Okay, so that bounced me. Get down. Sally, break his window.
Oh, for real?
So now the window breaks. Still a few bugs to figure out. I guess he's at the back of the car. Maybe that's why it's happening. I got it. You know, in my last video, I could have sworn I said something about, wanting to look like someone. Could we play that clip? Do you know how bad I want red webs and blue gloves so I can live out my fantasies as Spider-Man 2099 and be the alpha male I was born to be? So bad. So bad.
My name is Miguel O'Hara. And my ropes are far too orange.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so there's one other map. It's actually this way. It's another stealth map. And it's the office.
Parkour! Parkour! Parkour!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's gonna get me. Oh, he's gonna get me, he's really gonna get me. Okay, I need to take this guy out. I really need to take this guy out. This guy knows my biggest secrets. Just go in here. Take him out. Okay. Alright, here we go. Alright. A little bit stylish there. I'm getting a little bit cocky. Alright, here we go. Here we go. You're unsafe. Who's looking at you? This guy? Oh. We can deal with that. You're not still alive, are you? No, he is not. Come on, please work. Please work. Keep your hands off him, buddy. What happens if I just drop a guy in front of his teammate? We're about to find out, I think. Idiot. Actual idiot. Stop right there in the name of the law. Just kidding, I just want to throw your van.
Whoa. Excuse me, sir. Do you have time to talk about something? With me?
Pour moi?
You can't tell anyone I missed.
Okay, so last time, I gave this game an absolutely glowing review. And now, your question may be, has my opinion changed? Well, let me tell you this. If I loved it last time, well, I'm gonna love it even more now. I didn't do a video on the updates that came before this major one. And there has been a few, as you can tell. The gloves look different. There's more colors. I think when I released it, it had been out for less than a week. Now it's been out for, I don't know, check the date on that video. That long-ish. There's a lot more features. A lot more stuff to do. A lot more ways to have fun. So, is this worth
your buck.
Absolutely.
So yeah, thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like or subscribe. And if you want to see more VR content, let me know in the comments below what I should do, because as you saw by the beginning of this video, I take my comments into great consideration. So, thank you all for watching. I'm the Hero of Wisdom. I will see you all in the next one. Peace out.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's our show. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Good night.
All I can tell you, even though I might be wrong, well, so long, baby, so long. Bye.